raising your rugrats, making beds, washing dishes, scrubbing.
Congrats on the latest crop. You put a little aside for yourself, right? If that strain did it for you, I got one that'll really let you fly.
Lay it on me.
It's a strain of sativa. Great for the deep thinker types. Might be a little harder to find, but I got faith.
Cool. Let me see if I can track it down.
Go forth and find that sativa, brother. And the motherfucking cash will follow.
In the bayou, and I need you.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get right to you.
I'm in the bayou and I need trip.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Thank you. wish I had a fucking gun!
Lincoln, we got plenty of room. Bo and I gotta work out. He's happy with our little side project as long as I kick in something for the movement. So right now, we need to focus on getting some buds planted. But if it ain't the Johnny Appleseed of weed.
Couldn't have done it without your help.
If I'm being honest, having all this to work on means a lot. And losing the farm. When I got back from them, it was like the one stable thing I had.
I had something like that too.
Didn't work out, did it? This, it's not about the weed. It's about doing something with my hands that don't involve hurting anybody. Working towards some kind of balance. That was part of the reason why I hooked up with Roxy and her pops.
I hear you, brother. For what it's worth, I'm glad you found something to set you right.
I hope you find it too, Lincoln. That's all I got. How about your superior weed-growing skill, my friend?